have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn. Yeah.
All right, folks. Welcome back to Farming Simulator 17 here at Sonoska. How are we doing today? Here at Mr. Blue Farms, your host, Mr. Blue himself. We got to get some stuff done, folks. We got a subsolar over there ready to go. The cultivator behind them. You just saw the weeders down at the far end finishing up. Y'all just going to watch. I wish I could get y'all to come in. About four or five of y'all. Take care of these tractors. Alright, we're going to dump out these mixed rations. And that should have just about everything taken care of. They're going to need some water. Sheep's going to need some water. But, I tried to get everything taken care of. We're still no loan. 41,000 to the good. We're waiting for those soybean prices to go on up. And, folks, we have to finish our harvest. Yes, sirree. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get Jason going. Yep. Gotta get him going. Should be alright. And let's go back to Boo and get her going. I don't know who's on the weeder today. Alright, that's gonna be Jordan. Jordan's on the weeder. Alright, we're probably gonna have to dehire some of our little workers here. So we got Jonathan here, so we got all three brothers working today. Three brothers farms? No, I don't think so. No. Mr. Blue Farms. Yeah. We're gonna dehire him so we can get we're gonna get Elsie going here in just a second. As soon as Jonathan makes a couple rounds there, I'm gonna get Elsie out of the way here. So Jonathan have enough turns. Oh wow, good. We got the planter going too. We are planting wheat here. We might need a little bit more straw, not for sure. But yeah. We got quite a few people going. I can rehire one more. Okay. Cool. Alright, let's see here, folks. I guess I need to stay on him for a second. Make sure he does these little ends. I know he probably dehire when he gets up there to so far of a shallow angle like that. Sitting here, got my Xbox One controller battery charging. We are playing on the Xbox One edition of this, which brings up the, there you go, he dehired, which brings up the PC edition, folks. I fell in love with a new map, Lawfold, there's another name behind it, but I can't remember it right now, but it's a nice map. Is it today or tomorrow? Well, anyway, when this video goes up, y'all have already seen it, so don't worry about what day it was. I'm recording a couple days ahead. 2 days ahead, I think. Something like that. So, yeah. We are maxed out on beans, so whatever we get here, we're gonna put under the shed, and yeah. I hate to do that, but that's the only way we can do it, folks. Now we're maxed out on beans. We need another silo or something. And we can sell some, but our prices are so low. So, yeah. We'll see how far we can get. Okay, ain't made it back yet. The planter's going. Subsolar's still going down. This one I wanted to check out. And what I'm doing is just getting Boo to take care of the hens here. I could go ahead and have her go straight, but it's going to take care of about one or two more rounds. And yeah, be done. Yeah, go ahead and get Jason empty. Yeah, folks, y'all probably get tired of me talking about the PC version, but the Elgato for the PC is about $170-$180. So if y'all want to support my channel so I can get that for y'all, install it in my PC. And yeah. But anyway, I'm going to try to save up and get it regardless if y'all help me out or not. I know it might sound rude, but it's not rude. It's just part of life. You know, you can't sit around and wait on people to give you handouts. I don't really approve of it. But, hey, if you want to help support my channel, that's fine, too. Because this computer stuff costs a lot of money. And, yeah. So, easily within the 3 minute and 46 second mark, I have a link that pops up that says support Tommy Miller. You can click on it and it'll send it straight to my credit card, which is a prepaid card. And yeah. Let's see. I'm gonna pull this guy on out. But all the mods on PS is free. As of now, I haven't run into any that charges. There's a guy named Thomas. I don't know who or what, where, or when, but I think he approves them for Farming Simulator or something like that, because his name is on a lot of them. But I don't know what the deal is, but y'all going to see quite a few mods next time. That's one reason why I went ahead and done Sinofka. And you know, I'm kind of rotating them. You'll get a Lawfold, and then Sinofka, Lawfold, Sinofka, and maybe Coldbird. I'm not for sure with it. It's a mess. Ooh, okay, almost done. Wow, it takes a long time to go down. Alright. I should've. I gotta go catch Boo. She's almost full. I hate to drag all the combines way down here on this end and have to drag them back. I might change Jason out and start Boo down here. Maybe get her to make one more round and go from there. That way the combines will be back next to the shed. Don't have to worry about driving them so far. See, you gotta think ahead on stuff like this, folks. But, yeah. I'm gonna keep Sinofa going. Like I said, I don't know about Coldbird because I don't like the shape of the fields. It's a nightmare compared to Lawfold. Lawfold's got some crazy fields too right around the shop, but the rest of them are square. So, It'll just be one of those things. I think one more round or two will put her where I need. What I'm going to do is go ahead and shoot up here since she's empty and hire a worker and see how many more rounds we need. Because right here is the straight edge. Oh, Lordy. Oh, Lordy. That's a lot. Maybe not. Looks like a little crookeder than. Well, anyway. And Jason's almost. I'm gonna go get him. Let's move, Jordan's got like one more pass here. I should take care of him. And, Jonathan's on his way back, so we can start Elsie then, hopefully. And then, I guess Elizabeth's on the planer now. I take care of all four people. I know some of y'all subscribers out there, if y'all watching, probably like, why use their name all the time for it? Well, folks, if you come into my channel and you help me out like they do, I'll put your name in the channel. I will do shout outs. Y'all need them. I ain't very popular, but I got 29 subscribers. So yeah, I'm not going to be like some of them, you know. I ain't doing no shout outs. I'll do shout outs. I'll look at your channel first. Oh, that is cool. I will look at your channel and make sure you're legit. If you got one subscriber or one video, no, I'm not going to do a shout out because that possibility of a robot or a bot is what I call. All right. Gotta run over here and catch Boo. I don't want Jason to get cut off. Stop, Boo, for a minute. While we're waiting. Kid Doki, he is through. Dun 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 dun. Get him started right there. Gotta run, gotta run. Fat boy, gotta run. Folks, I have fell off a combine before. A couple years ago, actually. I was riding with my cousin Larry. I told him, don't stop now, just slow down. To like not really an instant stop, you know, just do it like a little, slow down just a little bit, you know. So I get down on that last step there and just jump off the combine so I can keep on going. Came out to the end. It was just like a crossroad. And they've been going straight across, cutting rice fields and stuff. And what it was, I like, you know, I'll pull this maneuver off. So I start easing down the steps. I get to the last step. I jump off. You know, I just jump straight back. I hit a daggum dirt clod or something. It made me fail. And the only thing I could think of was that back tire. I didn't know which way I fell. So I just, like, started rolling the way I thought. I could have easily got run over by the back tire. It was a mess. He started laughing his butt off. I'll get you. Alright, we need to check on that planner. I need to check on Jason too. Make sure he turns. Come on, I hired you. There you go. Way on down. Maybe I need to, yeah, I know the planner's coming. Where's the timer? Okay. Caught him just in time, almost. Alright, Jason, I want you to go this way for a second. All I want you to do is go down and come back, and that'll put y'all down further, and it should give Boo time to finish that down there. Now I want to put her going the same way you are, back the other way, of course. So we gotta move over just a tiny bit. Get her back. Alright, Boo's turning the right way. Speed her up just a little bit. I'm gonna try to get this harvest done. This is all we got left, I believe. Is this our last reel? Yeah, this is our last reel, folks. Of course, this is all the reels we got. We need to get 11 and 10. Alrighty. Big old hitter don't take long. Don't take long at all. I'll tell you what. I'll run over the crops. Run over the crops. Folks, I want to get this field heading back that way. So, yeah. Dun dun dun. Do 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 do. I have no idea what kind of beat I got. My son told me today I had no rhythm. All the beats I do is off sync and everything else. They don't have a steady beat to them. I'm like, looked over at him and just gave him the evil look. And I agreed with him. Alright, well, gotta go dump Boo. Right way. Here we go. Who I say? Dump Boo, right? I would have to get that speed messed up. Alright. I'm gonna do a complete big U-turn here. Alright. There we go, there we go. Yeah. You're doing pretty good, folks, except for subsoils and, oh god, I need to get the planter. Folks, we are running. Alright. Alright. Here we go. She probably got around there. Knowing me, it's going to be just a little strip she leaves. Jason, where are you? He's at the end. Good, 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 good. It'd be perfect. We dump him. Then we should have a little extra time. Or I'll be able to get Elsie going and change the planter out real quick. I like his big old beast. It's a nice tractor. I was getting some irons on it. Alright, check that out. Check you out. Ooh, wait. Big red beast. Those puppy dog eyes. Look at those puppy dog eyes. Yeah, right. I know, folks, I'm crazy. But I'm getting where I left off. I got another video coming. I got a vlog that I need to work on. I got it taped and everything, and it shouldn't need very much editing. It's about to snow and stuff. I go across the Davy. It's going to do a couple of tail spins. Let's see if he is done. Pull over, make sure out of the way. Oh, what's this for tutors? We can get her started. We can get her started right away. Hey, hey. All right. Hope we got enough. Oh, yeah. $6.59. Okay. Langer done. Okay. Oh, I love this tractor here. Oh, I just love it. Look at there, folks. Look at the time. Oh, it's like a beast. Well, folks, be sure and head over to my other playlist of Goldcrest Valley. Time y'all see this, it should be an episode out. Me doing some poplars. Alright, 7 mile an hour, so yeah. Shouldn't be no problem staying ahead, hopefully. Just gotta keep an eye on them. Oh. Boom, you took them all out. Alright. We're gonna start you about right here, boo. We're gonna check on Jason. Oh, Jason done turned a ramp. Uh oh. And that's why I was wanting to watch, folks, but that would be okay. It will be open. Jordan. Did you leave him? No, sir, you did. All right, good job. And it looked like it's going to be his last pass. Get lined up this, Uh-oh. Go ahead and do it myself. Go out of workers. I got one more weeder. Or not weeder. These things. Where is he? Oh. Right there you are, mister. Pow! He hired. And you're hired. Alright. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I said, what are you doing? Let's see here. Boo is on this end. Gotta watch her. Make sure she turns that way. Yep. Look at those cars. Oh, where are they going? They must be going to work. Or they're getting back from lunch. Alright. Probably the weeder. He didn't have very far to go. Voila. Out of work there, back. Won't be too bad. Just gotta keep an eye on him. You dirty little cows. Alright. I'll make a couple rounds this way. Okay, not yet. He can probably make another round. We're going to catch us in here. Make sure we get it squared away. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, Brian? Yes, folks, I am drinking water. Been trying to drink a lot of water. Tried to lay off those sodas. Though I can get a skinny figure. Get me I ain't gonna say that. Might have 500 girls come after me. Yeah, right. Now it is ugly face. Now it's Mr. Blue's face. Speaking of faces, folks, I have actually seen Diesel's face. He done a live stream. Yeah. So be sure to check out Diesel. Oh, horses for two. I'm going to have that. That makes me feel bad. I can't remember. Diesel design. I'll kick my booty. Anyway, folks. Anyway. We got work to do. Let's go catch Boo. And then we'll catch Jason on the other side. Now this is starting to look pretty good. We are down. Of course, we got 35 minutes left to go. But I think we can get through. And you know how we are, folks. We're usually going to buy an hour and a half on Sunoco. So, yeah. Maybe not that long. I hope not. I still got to record Go Chris. That's right. I always record the 11 o'clock video first. That comes out at 11. Every day. Yep. I'm going to try to shoot every day. Whoa, get back over. Alright. Close that tarp. I like these automatic tarps. Don't have to get out and close them. That's perfect. Yeah. It was real life. That'd be wasted all over the ground. Alright. Boo is done. Folks, we are getting pretty daggum full. Alright, maybe Jason will get the whole half there. Because I know when Boo turns around, she's going to leave a little bit. So, yeah. And then we'll get back on the other workers. Okay. Elsie has stopped. Oh, she's still going. It just don't show her working because she's so close to the edge. It's one thing I hated about that when I did that. But it will be okay. Folks, I'm sitting here and my mouse keeps on changing colors. It gets on a neon green color. And it keeps on thinking that something, you know, like my phone or something lighting up. So, yeah. I do have a video on the keyboard and mouse. Y'all want to check that out? All the links to most of my videos are down in the description. Xbox One users, if you doing the videos on there, I don't know what to tell you. I know you can hit the like button, but as far as the description, I don't know how you read it on Xbox One, but yeah, if you got a PC, just go down the description and show more, and I open the box on up more. Ooh, that's mighty close, folks. That's mighty close. But they're far enough away. We'll have to watch next time around. Alright, Jason, you've taken the whole 9 yards, ain't you? Thank you, brother. Thank you. Now, we are going to help Boo out a little bit. Dang, it looks like it's just way off. But I'm going to go down just a little bit, not very far. Just about where that stops, and we're going to turn around. Yeah, we're going to turn around. About right here. That should do it. Alright, Jason. Perfect turnaround. Perfect. And then, yep. Bill does like that right there. Back it on back. Back it up. Really good. Back. Gotta do a little bit over here because it's so wide. That should be about right there. Alright. Go Jason. Ninja rap. Go ninja, go. Yes, folks, I'm a big fan of the turtles. Hope I hired that wire. Oh, nope, not that way. This way. Why don't you go that way? Yep. Okay. Should be able to make another round. Hopefully. Ooh, our weeder is catching up to us. Probably one more round. Our planner is gone. Your planner. We are going to... What are we going to plant? Barley? Let's plant this field of barley. Barley. Try to get a little bit of each crop built up, just in case we do have a demand. I see. Whoa, we do have some barley. 12,000, not much. I just want to get a little bit of each. Wheat and barley is in the same category for pigs as one. Then you got your... I'll just go over here and show you. See down there in the middle on the pigs? You got your water, straw, corn. Then it divides. You got wheat and barley. Then it divides again. You got canola, sunflowers, and soybeans. You don't need all three of those, folks. Like potatoes and sugar beets, you just need sugar beets or potatoes. Here, canola or sunflowers or soybeans. You don't need all three of them. So, we could do canola, and, it'll fill that whole thing up, so you don't need all those slots there. And I probably made a boo-boo. I'm going to take him over to this other side. And, I'm going to kind of do this right here. It should help. Out a little bit, just a little bit. All we need is just a little bit. Okay, can't turn too sharp. I see that. Yeah, folks, I think that'd be a little bit better. We need to plow that out just a little bit more. Of course, we'll be hanging on the there. You go, my power line. Yeah. All right. Get back lined up and go. No, I don't know why they do that. What about that tree right there? Let me get rid of these trees too. I keep on forgetting. All right, I'm gonna stay with him or her until we get down to the far end. Elizabeth, right? Betsy. Yeah. Not Betsy the cow, but Betsy the Elizabeth cow. Yeah. Folks, that water is so good. But it makes me so cold. Woo. This is Sunday night, folks, for me. Like I said, this will probably be Tuesday or Wednesday for y'all. I ain't really checked it out. Alright, she made it all the way. Okay, good. We're going to have to check on... Ooh, that boat going to need dump. Yeah. Well, that was perfect, folks. That was perfect. Okay. We got to hit Helper F right real quick. And see how bad of a dang, moving slow. Alright, I'm gonna start him here. Start Jordan here and hopefully he'll go that way. And folks, I got to catch me a tractor. And best way to do that is go up here. Click and okay, never done that before. There we go. I think we're gonna have to hold up a minute. Hold up, wait a minute. Don't stop till you get it, get it. I think that's how that goes. I'm gonna let her turn around and see. Just see how close it's going to get. Good God Almighty, where are you going, Elsie? Where are you going? Okay, I got to dehire you. You're going to get hung up, sure enough. Let you back down on your wheels. Oh yeah, yeah. See, you would have overlapped and they would hit each other. So I am going to back you out of the way. Back it back, push it back, push it back real quick. Ah! Okay, okay, that's good. Planner going, planner going. Mm-hmm. I think the planner's going to catch up to the subsoil. Oh! Oh! He's going to have to wait this a second, folks. I'm going to have to see which way he turns. That almost ran out perfect on that point. He needs to turn to the other way. He needs to turn to the right. Right, right? Mr. Right? Mr. Wrong. There we go. Alright. Okay, good. I'm down here next to, who is it? Jason? Yeah. We're going to unload Jason first. We might have to come to a screeching halt here in a minute. Man, I don't want to unload these things. Whoa! I can't believe I didn't hit him. I can't believe I didn't hit him. Wow, that was like totally too close for my comfort. Yep. Oh yeah. It's hot. Oh. Got his whole face buried in that. We gotta get up here and do some work, folks. Okay, sorry. Lallygagging around there. Oh, folks, this is not going to work. We do have another trailer, but it's not very big. Oh, my good Lord. I was sitting here, just looked down my batteries, and they both turned green at the same time. My camera and my Xbox One controller battery. Go figure. All right, that's one down. All right, not going to have very much. We'll go down here and top off. And then we're going to have to go get the trailer. Yeah. Wait a minute. Come on. You dirty little devil. You do that again, Jordan, I'm going to fire you. I want you to go this way, okay? Keep going to the right. Because if you don't, you're going to get wrong, and I'm going to fire you. All right. Boo's waiting on me. It looks like it's her last through, too. Show is. All right, I tell her out. Oh, come on now, I tell her out. That's the only thing I hate about 17. They don't put their auger out till they get to that one trailer. And folks, I am fixing to be full as I speak. All right, she'll get a little bit. Dang, I'm gonna have to dump these. I'm gonna have to dump them. I think I just stopped right. Yep, I just stopped right in his way. Okay, maybe right there. Let's check and see what the prices are. 906 Village Grain Elevator. 916 at Bakery. Folks, we're going to take this load to the bakery. I hate to do it, but it's a good price. Kind of. At least it's up there towards 1,000. We need the money. Need to buy some things. Got corn planter. Need to plant some corn. Need to get a biofield over towards the PGA plant. Get some chaff started. Maybe get some more sheep. Yeah, there's all kind of stuff we need to buy. But we need to buy wisely, you know. Gotta buy good. I want this field here and that field there. Folks, I can't remember how much they want for them, but look at this big old gap in the middle. Yeah, on 15, I put those two fields together. I've been doing some missions on them to try to get the prices down. Somebody completed their task. I know they ain't supposed to be done. Alright, look at that price. Go up. Giddy up. Real good. 19,000. Could have been a little bit better. Could have been over 1,000, get 21,000 for it. But it'd be alright. Oh, no, you don't. Finished up, and that just hurt us big time. Now let's see what this next. Now that's that, maybe six. Almost makes me want to pull out and go to a Village Grain. We're down to 16,000. That ain't bad. Not bad. Why did it? I guess because I went in the menu. Yeah. Okay. Okie dokie. I got a field where we can harvest for a side job. Probably need to fertilize these fields for the guys. Yeah. As soon as I get back, I'll go over there and check on that field since we got up here in the money. I know, y'all like, you don't need another field, you need another silo. You are absolutely correct. I do need another silo. And boy, it's going to stand out. Ooh, cut through the trees, but don't hit the trees. Don't be George of the Jungle. Watch out for that tree. Alright, I don't know how far Boo got. Check on the workers. G's still going. I stopped the LC. H is going. C is going. Okay. Alright, doing good over here. Jason, keep up the work. Folks, we need another big combine, too. That'll help on the harvest. Alright, so H is, Jordan. Alright. And on a PC, we have a GPS line. It works good for the larger combines. I don't know about this one, but like when Jason's in, it would work great. Only thing about it, you got to stay in it for it to work. You know, you get ready to get out and you hire a worker, but I have got a Cruiseway downloaded, but I have to familiar myself with it a little bit more. Alright. Good, I'm glad Jordan picked up his speed there. Alrighty, I'm going to go about right here. Start. Surely we can get that far. Well, yeah, about 14 minutes to go. Okay. Oh. Gotta keep her cleaning this up. Oh, y'all so dirty. Alright, here we go. Can I wait and see if you turn around? I need to wait and see if you're gonna turn around. We can pull you up a little bit, Elsie. Probably can get you going here in a little bit. Oh, snazzle. Boy, that didn't work out like planned, did it? This tractor needs some fuel, too. They always on the wrong end. Oh. Did I miss it? No, okay. Come on. You can do it. Oh my god. Okay. We go ahead and come back to him. We gotta get Jason going. There's a major breakdown when the combine stops. Even ain't nothing wrong with it, it's still like a breakdown. You're losing time and money. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, we're going to dab around a little bit here. We're going to start Elsie back up. Alright. Go, Elsie. It's like, hey, get it like it's your birthday. Yeah. Alright. I'll try you again. Okay, never mind. Still so gone. Oh, you dirty again. Where's that? Okay. Alright. You still dumping? Oh, no. You done, ain't you? Perfect timing. almost another full trailer. Tell you what, I'm gonna scoot over here and we'll get Boo when she gets down this way. Who am I missing? Let's see. Okay, H is still going, but I think he's fixing to stop here in a minute. Which we can afford for him to stop for a second, too. Because he's catching up to the combines pretty good. This is like being on a tablet, watching your guys work, guys and girls. Work it. I figured he'd be dishired by now. Jordan's doing pretty good over it. Alrighty. Canola. A big pea. Let's see what we got. Oh, 69,000 canola. We need some sunflowers. We ain't got no sunflowers. This thing plant sunflowers? Wrong button. Beans. Nope. I'll tell you what. We're going to plant beans in the pencil cut, folks. Whoa. Okay, I'm going to stop right here. There you go. Unload Boo, because she is getting full. Oh, that worked out perfect there. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Jordan is done on his last through. Why not get him next? Alright, folks. We are almost there. We got about 8 minutes to go. And maybe we should get... We'll get pretty close. These trailers fill up this time. I'm going to take them to... what was it? Village Green Elevator, I believe. What, that was short and sweet. Spinnery for wool. Woo! Alright, well, press the... Oh, folks. Oh, we're going to have to check it out here. Let's get Boo unloaded. Then we're going to hop over. See how much wool we got. We got a great demand. Now I know what the title of this is going to be. The Great Demand. Wool. The Great Demand. Hey, I got to write that down. That's pretty good. Got a pencil anywhere, folks? Folks, that's what I do. I have to write my stuff down. What was that? Wool? Ah! Pencil went through. Big, great. The man. Trying to watch my tractor, too. Alright, close enough. Alright. Go over here and get out of the way. All of our forklift trackers are tied up, I believe. Let's get right back, right in here. All right. Yay, forklift tractor. New forklift tractor. Whoa, dang, Elsie. Where else you go? And there we go. Nope. When you try to find the right woman. Fuck, something tells me Elsie needs to dye her hair blonde. There we go. I don't normally do that, but it's just kind of funny. No, you're not. Are you? Yeah. Rain loader. It would be on the slowest thing we got. Let's see here. We got a couple pallets over here. Two? Really? Two pallets for that price. Oh my god. And it's steady right now. It's steady. It's not going up. It's not going down. So, yeah. Anyway, come on, sheep. Make some wool real quick. We got to go. We got to make that money. That's right. Go make some wool. Yeah. Eat and get bigger. Get some wool. Multiply. How many do we have? 29. We need some water. 96 cleanliness, 99 productivity. Okay. If you say so. If you say so. I don't know what to do, folks. I guess we're going to finish the harvest first. I really need to get that great demand out for y'all. Need to show that great demand, but it's kind of like you just don't know what to do, you know? What if I can carry both pallets? Forks. Don't know, folks. We're going to have to get over pretty quick. As soon as I finish chasing up here, we're going to bebop around somewhere. I'm off. All right. Oh, you would leave a little stick there. That'd be auto. That'd be all right. I'm gonna come get you so I can see where destination booze on half. Okay. Good. Okay. Forklift tractor. Yay! Alright, Jordan. You got a job to do. Besides weeding. We're going to stop the weeding. Here, go this way. Show this thing up. We got to go get our forks. Do we have a trailer? I don't think we got a trailer, dude. We need something to carry. We got 2 pounds. 33. Well, I hate spending money just to get a pallet, certainly. Oh, the choices. Well, I need to take on Elsie over. Yeah, I need to check on them real quick. Oh yeah, that'd be fine. Go, mister. I got a plan, but I don't know if it's going to work. Y'all probably going to think I'm crazy. We don't have no trailer, do we? We got the log trailer. And that's going to be too big. Way too big. Yeah. You got to be kidding me. You got to be kidding me. Oh, okay. We're going to drop you off anyway. Because I don't need you. All right, folks, let's go to the store. To won't be on unveiling technology. One trailer. Let's go to our garage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tractors. We now have a bale spike. I mean, pallet fork. Alright, folks, we don't have very much of nothing. Alright, back to the shop. Folks, this trailer here is just 11,000. We going by. Trailer's gotta be blue. Let's go to blue. Okay. Bye. Yes. We got to be at one of a kind. Okay, we done. We done, hon, with that. Go back over here. We need that right there. We don't have that. We got anything better? One if that fit. We're gonna go with what we think will work, which is that right there. Okay. We'll go with black this time. Okay, folks. The tractor is only 26 miles an hour. Oh wait, well, we got a trailer. Alright, we now have beacon lights. Turn the lights on. And zoom in. Why don't this tractor have beacon lights? Why don't it have beacon lights? We need beacon lights. Alright, folks, this is one more thing we're going to have to do. I'm just going to do this for y'all. Just for y'all, folks, we're going to do it. We gotta keep up with our combines while we're doing it. And one of them has stopped. That would trigger. Okay. Let's see. Let me get the tractor up here. And then we'll dab around to our combines. Unload them. Whatever we gotta do real quick. And then dab back to this guy. Sound like a plan? There's our trailer. I see it. Let's see it. See it. I guess I better slow down. Which way is the port? Okay, I gotta go on around over here, turn around. And pull up in there. Oh, got a little bit getting on back of the trigger, and that's nice, pretty and blue. I can't see you. Where did you go? There you are. Oh, look at the pretty trailer, folks. I won't be mad the tractor can't pull it. Yes, I know you have a full grain tank. You're probably both full by now. Get this. Okay. All right. Now we're talking. Okay. All right, folks. We're going to get these combines real quick. Jason would have to be the one that would stop. Clean out. Leave everything up to Boo. That's okay. I'll please take care of Boo. Okay, she's fixing to fill this trailer up, so I am going to go ahead and pull up to the next one. Now I know she'll have plenty of room to dump. To take a dump. Dumpa, dumpa. Dumpa, wampa. We're going to go ahead and empty him out, too. That way we'll know they're both empty. And start him on that side. And let them do their thing till they get full. And, whoa. Watch what I'm doing this with. There we go. Oh, we gotta wash everything. We are so dirty on everything. Alright. And away we go. Move out of the way, boo. Come on, let me get it. Let Jason through. Come on. There you go. Wee 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 the bomba wee. Shake that booty. Alright. Can't beat that. Alright, folks, let's take a look at it. Okay. That's why the pickup truck can't use it because it's so low to ground, but I don't know what that is. Maybe lock a mechanism for the trailer or something? But anyway, headache crack. And got one on the back for round bells. Marshall, I like it. Got a beacon? Alright. Alright, let's get this great demand over with. Trying to think. Closest way there from here would be through the hill. Through the woods to grandmother's house we go. Red Riding Hood. No, Red Riding Hood said this to the wolf. Big bad wolf. No? Oh my god, I forgot how the thing goes. What such big ears you have, Grandma? Good better to hear you with, my dear. What's a big snout you have, Grandma? The better to eat you with, my dear. Tasty. Alright, folks, we are... I should have crossed back there. And went out by a garden center. It would have saved a little bit more time. But it'd be alright. We're an hour and 7 minutes. We can go just a little bit further. You know, they're taking care of the crops as we speak. So yeah. We're over here doing our thing. So we'll get these wool pallets, load them up, take them to the spinnery, get that money. Get that money, honey. You know, show me the money. Yeah. I guess I need to watch that movie. Anybody out there knows what it's called, just drop a link down in the comment. Not a link, but drop a comment in the comment box. Yeah, there we go. Gotta get that communication going. But, yeah, I want to take this time to thank all y'all. I love each and every one of y'all. Y'all are so magnificent. I just wish more of y'all would be active towards me. About six people being active out of 29. Ooh, look at all these trees we can cut. Ooh, big fields. Ooh, corn. Too bad I couldn't buy it like that and had a check. Make us some silage. Oh, man, this is a long trip from top to bottom. I know I'm going the wrong way. I don't feel like making circles. Ooh, gas station to the right. Why they got any chicken strips in there? Oh... Mr. Blue, you are not getting hungry. Shut up, yes I am. Whoa, bumpy there. Alright, I'm gonna detach you. And this traffic's gonna give me a hard time on this filling. Alright, we're gonna have to zoom in. I don't know why that one pallet is crooked. Oh, this was rough on 15. I just imagine it's going to be rough on 17. Look at that pothole right there. Forks go up, forks go down. As long as the forks go in, I'm going to get down. Uh-oh. We really got some rhythm. Can we push this thing all the way through?
No, we can't. Oh, shucks.
Alright, ready to force it. It's a little bit. Oh. Think I parked the trailer in a bad spot. Alright. Alright. Should be a tension belt right there. And no one else will do this. What was that belt? What was that belt? There we go. That belt helps out, folks. Especially the way I drive. You know? And a little bit too much down pressure there. Play it low. Come. Alright. Pilot number two, here we go. Try to straighten you up a little bit. So we can go. Alright, I don't mind it real well. Don't mind if you're sideways or not. As long as you get on the trailer, you'd be alright. Whoa. Now one thing, we're gonna have to get a weight for the back. Let's try to pick up anything bigger than this. Alright, folks. We're gonna do this right here. Object too heavy. There we go. They're fastened down.
Yay!
We got one more. I'm gonna get that little one. I'm gonna take all the wool I can get. What's on this paddle anyway? 10%? Really? Oh well. The sheep's I have a fresh start. That's all I'm saying. Bam, bam, you see that? Thank you, ma'am. Some of the helpers are blocked. I'm scared to find out. Alright. Let's see, it'd be easier and just go ahead and, Okay, we'll go ahead and lock that in too. Yeah. I can do it from in the cab, but I like for everything to be strapped down so it'd be even. Even pieces. See, you can hit the right bay and strap them all down, see. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Whoa. Can't cut that sharp. Alright, now a very sharp turn in the trailer. Alright, folks. We're gonna have a race. We're gonna beat. Oh, yeah, I beat that truck. The way I drive. Probably catch up this car, too. Alright. Oh, I'm glad we got tension belts. I'll turn my lights on so you can see me. What's your blue coming through? Move over, Grandpa. Grandma, whoever you are. And, of course, it might be a kid on a, not a kid, but a teenager on a cell phone. That's common around here. And I'm like, oh, we got a beacon on our trailer. I forgot about that. There we go. Yeah. Alright, folks, once again, I want to say thank you for joining my channel. Please share, subscribe, share me, get your peoples to subscribe to me. Really need some subscribers, more likes. Hit the like button, folks, it really helps me out, you know. Stay tuned every day, 11 and at 2, if I don't oversleep. This is pretty much all I do, is make movies.
Alright, let's see if we can sell that little one first. That was $1,132. Okay, now let's sell this. These two. It should count all at one time. Let me get a good spot where we see the numbers. Oh, can't see them there. They went away on me. Okay, that money's adding up though. Almost back where we was at. Oh, we're past where we're at. $22,219 for two pallets, folks. That's 11,000 each almost. Wow. Of course, that's for a great demand. Let's see if that price dropped. No, folks, it did not drop. We're going to have to get us a bigger trailer. A very bigger trailer. I don't know if we can get any bigger. Now on this game, well, I can load it up on that and pray it don't fall off. But I think that's the only trailers we got. But we do have the log trailer. There's got to be some bigger trailers on here. Let's go back to our belling technology. That's the biggest one. We probably could get that. I don't know. I don't know how many that would hold. And I think that's about it. We probably could get, I was thinking about putting them in that, but I don't know. Maybe this or this in here. Yeah, if it's low enough, I don't know. That's about the only thing we got, folks, so yeah. But anyway, we have 100,000. How much do we owe the bank? We don't owe the bank nothing. That's pure 100,000. In our checking account. No loan to pay. We're doing good, folks. Alright. We, don't know. We need to save it, but yet we don't. Because we could buy more sheep with that. Or at least a couple more sheep. But yeah, folks, I'm going to go back and drop this trailer off. And we'll see you later, okay? Let's go just a little bit longer. It's iron 18. Let's go ahead and go to iron half. How's that? That way y'all can see all the other tractors get resituated, whatever we have to do. Brian combines all over the place. So yeah, that's really going to take a shortcut across here. And we're going to drop this trailer off. I'm going to try to keep an eye on the great demand in the pallets as they grow. Don't know how long the great demand's for. Well, I'm going to park this trailer right here. That might be easier to load. Alright. Oh yeah, they're hung up somewhere. Alright, Elsie, you stuck again. I know it's not your fault. The AI workers. Alright, starting you right there. And, oh, he is almost done. Oh my god, really? A standoff? Come on. Oh, then they got more school. You're going to take all of it. And you're dirty. Alright. One way. Ah. There we go. It'll probably be full and stop before I get down there. But folks, we're probably going to have just a tad bit more money coming in. What do you think we should buy with it? I'd really like to trade Boo's combine in and get another combine. One with a bigger header. That and pole. I should know that. Ah, get over. And we can take this to, I think, Rillage Grain Elevator. And we should have almost a good load. Come on, get back over. Alright, he's empty enough. Looks like I thought. Park him there. Won't do this. He's gonna be out to the end before I can get things situated, so we'll just take care of him first. Man, what I'm talking about. I know, folks, it ain't but a tiny bit. But that little bit, you're gonna get on my giddy nerves. Alright. And Boo, where are you? Don't you know you're our combine driver? Okay, I just messed up Scooby Doo. I'm sorry. All the kids are out there screaming now, probably. Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? Don't you know you're my what, native son? I don't know how it goes. Been so long. It's been a while, folks. Alright, we got 6,000 in this. Let's try to fill up this front trailer right here. Oh, that was too quick. Dive around. All green. Let's go to the pressure. Whoa, wrong way. Let's go to the pressure washer. Pressure washer. Gotta get a wash. Gotta get a bath. Don't you look at me like that. No, don't you back talk me, sir. Don't you back talk me. Yo, whoa. Alright. Oh man. That was a good job. Not really dirty except for a little bit on the bottom. Your bottom's dirty, Jason. Ain't that so? Alright. Alright, folks, that is all of our soybeans. And that is all of the harvest. And we got about 7 minutes left. 7 minutes left. We do need to plant some corn. How many corn ears we got? We do not have a corn header. Wait a minute. Yeah, we got one. We got one corn header. Alright, folks. I know y'all hate this. I know y'all hate it. Oop. Beans. Grain elevators, dollar more, village grain elevator. We'll probably take them to village grain elevator, okay? Let's do that first so we know how much money we got. Let's see here. Wrong buttons. Okay. Village grain elevator. You should be up north. Village Green Elevator. And we need to go up there anyway. Not what I wanted. Okay, here we go. We got beacons. We got headlights. We got brighter headlights. We need to bump up cruise control up. 39. Let's go with the sneak. This reminds me of that game my son was playing the other day. On his computer, I think. Or on tablets and stuff too. But anyway, it was a bunch of snakes. Centipedes or something on the screen. And you could not run into the other snake. What you had to do was make a big circle around him and let him run into you. Don't know the name of it, but it was a pretty nice game. You just gotta stay alive and keep growing. Get a big old long snake. That's what she said, right? Oh! Alright, we have two fields up here we have to harvest, folks. We don't have to, but I want to. Try to get our money up. Maybe our next episode when we come back, we'll get us a new combine. And, I actually think about keeping the other two. Alright, here we go. Oh man, it would. Wait, yeah, I ain't cleaning that mess up. That might be why I can't dump them, because the trigger point's way back. Way back. Way back. Take it back. Take it back. That needs to be a screenshot right there. Do it for the thumbnail, as Diesel says. I like his show. Look at there. Look at you there. Ah, it would stop. Or was it empty? I think it was empty. 150,000, 152, keep on going up, keep on going up. 161,000, folks. 161,000. Yeah, it should work out pretty good. Alright. I started this planner. Those prices, that price, our money's gonna go down quick. So, I'm gonna go up here, get everything in place, and we're gonna go look at some combines. And we got about 2 minutes left. Well, I'll tell you what, let's go ahead and look at them now. Combines. Combines over here. We got 161,000. Oh, we need some more money, folks. That's what Jason's driving now, and that's what Blue is driving. So, God, we would need a lot of money just to. Let's see. 12,500. 8,600, so I'd be going down. That's 12,500, and that's 14,500. So that's the biggest combine. We just don't have that kind of money right now. I would like to get a Flint, though. $4,000, though. That's a long ways from it, folks. Maybe not on this harvest. Maybe we can get another one of these guys, or Rosh Mosh with us. Axle Flow. Maybe we'll go with the Axle Flow. We can probably get pretty close to that. That's the smaller one. There's the bigger one. And that is 10,570. It'd be better than, Booze. So, yeah. Anyway, folks. Hit that like button, share, subscribe, make your people subscribe to me. I'm trying to shoot for at least 40, 35 to 40 more subscribers by the end of January. I like to have 50. I didn't make that goal, but you know, I always set my goals kind of high. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But, yeah, folks, just help me out any way possible that you can. Oh, we already got one square. But, yeah, I'm thinking about doing a live stream. Somebody told me do a live stream, you can get more people to come in and see you better because it puts you right at the top of the thing or something like that. So, yeah, I guess. I don't know. I don't know where I want a live stream. I guess to Nofka, maybe. I don't want to mess the other ones up and get everybody to hate me and stuff, because all of my stuff has to be working right, folks, and it will have to be, yeah, got to be working right, you know? These things ain't too bad, dirty. You got to wash them up, put them away. We need to get us a header trailer, but I don't know. Last time I tried it, they was doing all kind of crazy things. All right, folks, I'm going to get off here. It's the hour and a half mark, and I don't want to go over it very much more because it'll be hard to edit. But anyway, thank you for watching Farming Simulator 17 here at Chernovka, where everything is rusty. Rusty. Pow, pow. Pow. Shoot you with paint. Pow. Spray you with paint. Spray you with paint. We need to clean you up, you rusty. Clean you up and paint you. Yeah, folks, maybe we need to get a grain tank before we get a combine. What do y'all think? Let's do another harvest. Then do. Well, we still got 100,000 liters of soybeans, so we'll see. Anyway, thank you for watching. God bless, and we'll see you next episode, all right? Later. Bye.